Dickens made it infamous and immortal in Little Dorrit. The Victorian writer and journalist also wielded his pen against investment shenanigans and the dangers of courting money for its own sake.